Have you tried Japanese spaghetti? This is mentaiko cream spaghetti and it's so delicious. You get the mentaiko, cut the sack and empty it into a bowl mixed with some cream, cook and drain your pasta, then combine it with butter and the mentaiko cream sauce. I like to finish with furikake, it's so delicious.